Yes, hello there, this is me, Nagetha, or Amaranth the 616, and I'm here, as promised, with Grand Theft Auto 5, which has been out for a few hours now. And, I'm playing it. Didn't get to do Vice City Stories, but that'll have to come afterwards, won't it? And I'll have all the games done. All games, except for Chinatown Wars. All games done. So, I guess we're going to go on story mode and screw around. This is, of course, on the PC, and I will be playing with a gamepad. And I have got custom music in the game to avoid copyright music. Although I still will get fake claims on my obviously Creative Commons music, which will be linked to in the description. So yeah, I guess we'll be loading it up. So story mode then. It's advertising GTA Online at me, which will happen. I will get on with that at some point in the future. Check the job list on your phone. Cool.
Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on!
Oh, we're in. I have a gamepad. I'm playing on a gamepad, but I can still do through V. I'll do that when I'm out of this.
Hands right back.
Come on, Mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Okay.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the blasting.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention. Well, let's go.
Yeah, go on.
Get these assholes in the closet.
Get up.
Hurry. Leave us alone.
You two slim on, Schwarzenegger. In you go. Come on. Be safe. Scared, but
all
safe.
Set. Phone it in.
I'm calling it.
It's under contact. I guess that guy's got a rather explosive personality, so let's set him off.
Slow and steady.
We certainly are going to do this. Caution, protected by armed guards. Well, they're a bit late then, aren't they? Don't know where they are at the moment.
That's the score.
Extra dough.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Does that mean some of us might die?
Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! Right thing!
I remember this bit.
Be cool!
From the console version. I don't know if you can actually do it.
Fuck!
No.
She didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Let's go!
Every single time I fucking shot him, he's killed him. And when it hasn't killed him, Michael died. I guess I can't have the guard live or be incapacitated. I don't want to get to cover. But fine. If you insist, if you won't let me progress otherwise.
What are you doing? Find some cover!
I'm getting to the wrong cover. Also, not hiding behind it.
Get in cover.
What did it say the cover button was? There we go.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
And then a lot of guys are going to rush in. This is about as far as I remember before the car chase.
shutter switch.
It does that on its own, okay.
Don't be an idiot.
I think robbing a bank already makes you an idiot.
Fuck these guys. Who snitched? Blame the pricks who called you out here. What the fuck is this?
Dumb cops versus dumb criminals. Everyone's
dumb. Don't be as dumb as you look.
I don't want to swap characters yet.
Drop it, prick.
I think I can mic it out from here. Okay, maybe I can't mic it out from here.
Get out of the way.
Oh, I can.
Mayor, suffer the consequence.
I was gonna Trevor it.
Down for them. Let's move. Come on. Get down. Wrong profession. We keep going forward. Get out of here.
I'm shooting you in the back, fucking Trevor. Come on. Be careful.
Can't be many more cops in this town. Bring them. This is fucked, man. The thing is blown. I got my
Who needs cover?
Cars up here. Let's go. Move. Come on. The kid might have bailed. This wasn't in the job description. Get in their faces.
Yay. Jesus Christ, die. It's funny when they've got like strange amounts of health.
This is it. Come on, get to the driver. I hope he's waiting. We got a window. Let's go. Let's go, let's go.
So we're not going to blow at least one car up then, okay. There are ways to explore this bit of the map. But I'm not going to do them. There's plenty of videos on it. Okay. The AI did it, alright. Fucking hell.
You in here.
Yeah. I'm getting in.
Don't you see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Respect for the dead much. Yes, Arnold. You just can't get out of this game, can you? And also, if you drive down there, aliens. Just down there. Yeah, if you go into that bridge, you can see like a little alien Easter egg thing.
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on, ditch the car. All right, we can go this way to the chopper.
No, hey, stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Out of here. Oh, Jesus. T, you gotta get out of here.
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey.
Go. God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out. Go.
No. I'm standing here. Finish me.
But I'm sure everybody knows that. That's the sentence I was gonna finish.
Fucking die. All of you.
you cocksuckers!
I would like to kill somebody, thank you.
Motherfuckers!
The cops did
you
that!
Fucking cocksuckers!
Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves, so perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And this we know that you will show mercy to our friends.
Your son, James, he's a good kid.
Good kid?
Yeah, I fumble everything.
Kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores, smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Oh, tickly throat there, sorry. I'd hope to remain quiet.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie.
Both screwed up.
Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on. Shit, come on.
Now I've got to be the Franklin.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah. And all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
The expensive looking one. I'm just getting this one because it's closest.
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie? Damn, this motherfucker got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, dog.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
I love that robo roof. Of course, the music I haven't changed yet.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, that's cool.
God damn, I'm a horrible driver.
Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace. Homie, I'm good.
His ability is...
Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
That. Bit of Max Payne there. Oh, gotta slow down a bit. Supposed to be following him, aren't I? Whoa, in the bushes.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass. Right, right, right.
God damn it.
Let's show these movie people how we roll.
Hey, watch out! Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Hey, hey, down this alley here.
Uh-huh.
Come on, Frank.
Whatever you say.
Oh, Gordon Bennett. Just like Driver. Holy shit, it really is.
Left here.
What, I hear you.
There's like no physics in that game.
Loco, any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well
I think I stopped his audio there. Oh, he's only going to slag him off anyway, isn't he? Oh, okay. Just drowned him out.
We going right.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Yeah, because I don't know where we're fucking going.
Through the parking lot.
Okay.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Motherfucker,
that super bank? Motherfucker, you an idiot.
super bank. I also like his phrasing, robo roof. That was cool.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Let's find a way out of here that's not retarded. Yeah, I'm stuck in the car park. Ah! There we go. There we go! I haven't totally fucking lost it. Because I'm sucky at stuff. Oh, look how wrecked that car is. I don't think dealership's gonna be happy with that. I have to tart it up a bit, I know. Yeah, I'm the best driver. Oh, they ate a duck when sitting, okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I can't parallel lines this. Just drive normally in suspicion meter and all that. It's a pretty damn good system, I thought. Yeah, they ain't coming down here. Ah, weapon. Well, so far I've killed one person as Franklin, and he was dressed as an alien. Sweet.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue. Eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all this full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
Gonna eavesdrop. Yeah, maybe not. Yeah, look at that. Pristine condition. Look at that. Mint. Fucking yes. I didn't do that. The other cars on the road did that. Not my fault. Not my fault at all. Unique vehicle. Sweet. I'm going to have a look around because I like scenery and levels and stuff. Cool. Let's get into this car. I won't be doing any of that. At least not for now. Do I do radio? Channel X, West Talk, Rebel Radio, Soul Wax.
How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat P's eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
I can't appear to find the custom radio station. Even though pop music in it. I don't know what it's actually called. But I'll figure it out another time. Turning too early. Oh. Could cause me some discomfort. Ah, cool, he only lives down the road. What a lucky bastard.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
Save vehicles while parking them in the garage. Alright.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Oh,
fuck. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see what the thing is.
Franklin's face is the best. He's just looking at him like, the fuck?
Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
So, in the house, I can live in it. Right. I think I've got that down. Okay, quick save. It's always good. On passing a mission, you'll be awarded a score based on a mission challenge. Missions can be replayed to obtain better scores. Mission results cannot be uploaded. So okay. So... hello there, Mr. Franklin. Let's change your outfit. Let's see what I've got. Probably not a lot. One outfit. Two suits. What kind of suits? Full suits? Nope. Suit jacket? Nope. Lion sack of shit. Right, okay, I've got no clothes, even though it says I have. Whatever. Nice light. Got lots of stuff in his room. His room's really small, it's like... just a bit smaller than my room. And a bit more square. Mine's more rectangular. And more cluttered. More cluttered. Like you wouldn't even believe. Rockstar editor and all that stuff. Alright, so... yeah. Fucking around. Oh. I'm just walking. I'll clump my feet elsewhere then. Clumpy, clumpy, smash, smash. Clump, 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 clump. Not my fault I like to wear big, heavy boots. Actually, it kind of is my fault. But you know what? I like wearing them. Clump, 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 clump.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
No. Me mom's room. Crystals and stuff. That's dream catcher. Oh, she bought the same one and put it over there. Oh, okay, that's very good of her. Egyptian stuff. Obelisk. I got loads of Egyptian stuff in my room. Some Buddhist stuff as well, a bit of Hindu stuff. I'm not religious, so I just think it looked nice. So I shoved it on the shelf. Sweet. Well, I'm going to pause it for now, and I don't know how long this recording has been. So depending on how long it is, this may be end of part one. And yeah, goodbye if it is. Because I'm going to check how to get the radio station working properly. And then, yeah. I shall be back at some point in the future. If I spin Franklin around. So make yourself scared. Yeah, alright. Health pack in the bathroom. Cool.